Well, back to jail for that dog. That was fun.